Taylor Golden NBC. Although Jennifer Hudson is a rookie coach on the US version of The Voice, she is coming off of a win on the British edition of this reality competition series. She, along with rival coaches Miley Cyrus, Adam Levine and Blake Shelton, are vying to win season 13 of The Voice, which kicks off its live shows on November 20th. All four coaches had to cut their teams of six in half in pre-taped playoffs that aired the week of November 13th. That left them with three artists apiece heading into the live episodes of The Voice. We ask you which of Hudson's remaining three contestants, Davon Fleming, Shian Jones and Noah Mack, sounds most like a winner. Mack leads with a whopping 65% of the vote, followed by Fleming at 25%, with Fleming trailing at just 10%. Be sure to make your predictions as to who will come out on top and who will be eliminated this week on The Voice. You can keep changing your predictions until just before the live result shows air. You'll compete to win bragging rights and a $100 Amazon gift certificate on any shows with live episodes. See our contest rules and sound off with other fans in our reality TV forum. If you haven't voted in our poll yet, read a brief recap of the songs sung by each of these three artists so far in the competition and then vote in our poll as to which of these is the likeliest to win season 13 of The Voice. Sound off in the comments section and vote in our poll as to which of Hudson's three cast-offs from the playoffs, Lucas Holliday, Hannah Mistozak and Chris Weaver, was the most deserving to move into the live shows. See exclusive odds who will win The Voice. Davon Fleming blind audition, me and Mr. Jones, four-chair turn. Went with Jennifer Hudson battle round, I'm your baby tonight, one over Maharari knockout, I can only imagine, one over Eric Lynn playoff, I am changing. Shian Jones blind audition, drown in my own tears, twatcher turn. Went with Jennifer Hudson battle round, oh darling, one over Stephen Marcellus knockout, who's loving you, one over Lucas Holliday playoff, tattooed heart. Noah Mack blind audition, way down we go, twatcher turn. Went with Blake Shelton battle round, I'm so lonesome I could cry. Shelton chose Keisha Renee stolen by Jennifer Hudson knockout, hold back the river, one over Jeremiah Miller playoff. In the air tonight, sign up for Gold Derby's newsletter with experts' latest predictions.